Hey everyone, I'm going to play a game that I actually came across. It's early access. I came across on Steam the other day. It seems that this is a very good way to train your aim. So I'm going to set to my usual settings. Can I change it in ID? Yep. Unlimited. 1610. Okay. 69. Okay. Okay, 1080p. Crosshair, that's my usual crosshair. So I'm using this game to train. Okay, classic. Okay, let's try this. Getting faster. Why it has a PUBG profile? Oh, I missed one. So it does get smaller. And it goes disappear. Classic, difficulty medium, total shots 77%, average time per hit. I see it can get better. So let's try something else. Main menu, strafing. So, okay, all train. Let's try that. Oh, strafing enemy, okay. I used to have a theory that if you drag fast enough, it doesn't matter how fast your enemy move, you should be able to hit him. Terrible. Oh my God, I'm terrible. 33%. That's terrible. I wonder how Stream does it. What's Penta? Each shot counts, it says. I do 65%. Okay, try the next one. What is this? Okay, let's see this. Shows my terrible Nova level shooting. Thank you. Hey. I'm really slow. I just realized this is like this too. I don't usually have problems on these positions, you know. Oh, this is embarrassing. I don't know about you, but did you notice improvement in the aim? . 26.4%. It's rather terrible, isn't it? Reflex, this is what I'm gonna bet. I'm not gonna do this. Lightning gun. Practice was tracking. Hard. Oh, I'm tired. Okay, you know what? It's actually not bad, you know? If you're thinking about training for a certain game, you should really try this game out. There are Paladins, Overwatch, and CSGO now. I'm sure with community updates, there's going to be more games involved. So if you're looking for a game to warm up your aim before a competitive match or CSGO competitive game or anyway, try to make the settings to the shooter that you're playing and adjust to it. I'll recommend this game. It's cheap. It's only 12 ringgit. It's better than you having to spend some. Now it's a control environment for you to warm up your aim. Well, I'll see you in the next one.